We are very privileged here. We have the truck driving department. We work on all our trucks. We have 2015 stuff that the advisory board has given us. Our biggest ally is our advisory committee.
Once you go into the field, you learn so much. And this just kicks you right into it, gets you understanding the basics.
For 40 years, we're 100% placement. Our students are well in demand. All our instructors are ASC certified in every class they teach. They have two certificates, one heavy duty drivetrain, one heavy duty electrical. They have a diploma, and they also, if they complete everything out, they come out with an applied science degree in diesel technology. The students, when they come out of the program, they've already been working in the field for, they do a co-op. So they've been in the field for at least 6 months, if not a year.
I enjoy how early it is in the morning, so because they realize that we have jobs that we need to get to as well. So they allow us to come in early in the morning, and we're out of here usually by about 12.
The students can work in the field and they can go to school at the same time. That's our secret weapon.